and this life is in our Lord Jesus Christ, and that you can believe on the name of Jesus. And we know that the Son of God hath come, hath given us an understanding that we know him that is true. We are in him that is true, even in his Son, Jesus Christ. He is the true God and eternal life. Keep yourself from idols. Now, don't cast away your confidence. It has great recompense of reward. He that shall come will come, and he will not tarry. And the just shall live by their faith. If any man draws back, God will not be pleased with him. But we are not of those that draw back, but we are those who believe to the saving of the soul. And he said, people who talk like this, I prepared a city for them. I'm looking for another city. It is not Los Angeles or Beverly Hills. I'm looking for New Jerusalem that's going to come down from God out of heaven. There's a new day coming. John said, I saw a new heaven and a new earth wherein dwelleth righteousness. No more death, no more pain, no more sorrow, no more crying, no more dying. Thank you, Jesus, for a new heaven and a new earth. We live forever. So I reckon that the sufferings of this present time, what we're going through right now, is not worthy to be compared with the glory that's going to be revealed in us. Hallelujah. For these light afflictions, which are momentary, cannot be compared with the glory that we're about to witness. To God be the glory. I reckon that the suffering of this present time is not worthy. For those he foreknew, he also turned around and predestinated. Those he predestinated, he called. Those he called, he justified. Those he justified, he glorified. I thank God, glorification is right upon us. We may be leaving this weekend. We may be leaving next week. I don't know what the next birth pang is going to be, but I do know this. Generation could be 70 to 80 years. I don't know how close we are, but I know we're close. So rather being downcasted, I want to comfort you. We're getting ready to go home. The church is getting ready to leave here. The trump is about to sound. The master is about to shout. Let's give God the glory. Be encouraged. We may get back here. We may not get back here. But we may just be caught up. But if we do come back in this sanctuary, I want you to come in praising and blessing and giving God the glory. Because forever how long we have is short. This is just one of many things. So now, save yourself from this crooked generation. The day you hear his voice, harden not your heart. Today is the day of salvation. Bless you, my brothers and sisters. Thank you for your continued support. Thank you for your prayers. And remember, if you convince somebody, or somebody comes to you and says, I want to be saved, give them a track if you can. Yeah, wear your gloves. Give them a track with your gloves on. Do whatever you got to do. Amen. Call them on the phone. Witness to them. And if they say, I repented of my sins and I want to be born again, hallelujah, call 310-212-3989. And some kind of way we'll work it out that you can be water baptized in the name of Jesus. You may be the last one holding up the church from being caught up. So will you please, amen, say yes to the Lord so we can go home, because some of us are homesick and we're looking forward to seeing Jesus face to face. May God richly bless you and keep you is my prayer.